How to add or remove card details on Alibaba account. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your Alibaba app. Here we go. You will land to the home page. Now firstly, what you want to do is select any of the item to purchase. Here I'm going to select this one. After you select the item, add it to cart. Tap on this card icon given at the top right. Now tap on this option of checkout given at the very bottom. Now firstly, you can add your shipping address, and then here you will get this section for select payment method. Tap on that. Now from here, you can easily select your payment method for your Alibaba account. You can select this one option, add a new card, and then tap on the option of confirm. Now you can select this option of scan card number, or also you can fill these. You have to type in card number, given name, surname, expiration date, CVV, and also billing address. After you type in the card information, you can go through this billing address and you can tap on the option of submit. In the case you want to remove your card details, you can come to this page and remove all these. All you have to do is tap on it and remove in this way. I hope now you guys are clear about how to add or remove card details on Alibaba account. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.